Hello and welcome to yet another unboxing. This time around, I have a DVD of a movie that I've actually reviewed before on this channel. However, the other day I was going through my collection, and it appears I have upgraded to a slightly less scratched copy, and I never bothered to open it, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring you this unboxing. If you're not aware, obviously Good Burger is based off a sketch from the All That comedy sketch show from the early 90s, featuring one Kenan Thompson and Kel Mitchell. I believe in my review I gave it a 7, and I would stand by that rating. It's a pretty good, solid family comedy. It's not the best you will ever see, but it is absolutely far from the worst Nickelodeon picture ever to be produced. Let's go ahead and pop this open. Again, I have owned this before, this exact copy. I know they've put out a couple of different cases, basically just an updated Nickelodeon logo on each. But yeah, there's no real frills or anything inside the case. I don't believe, yeah, there's no special features either, which, I mean, honestly, I think the world kind of needs a Good Burger Blu-ray with packed full of features. But let's go ahead and pop this thing open. There we see the very generic Paramount DVD layout, just gray disc with some silver font on it. But again, I don't purchase the films for the cool-looking discs. I purchase them for the films, and this movie definitely holds up, and I am going to be popping this in and paying it a revisit pretty much as soon as I am uploading this unboxing. So as you're watching this, I'm probably laughing along with the guys at Good Burger.